Well, how do there, chums? I'm back in Towers of Aghasba. Yes, I can play it with one hand, drink coffee, talk to you, and do all sorts. I'm freaking multitasking genius! Okay, I am looking for the mission giver on this bridge. Oh, here she is, right here. Let's just jump on over and let's hit this. And there you go, even done a transition with coffee in hand. And yeah, let's just jump off the actual creature. And let's head on over and let's see what she's got to say. And let's do this. I want to do a little bit of fishing. Thought I'd take a bit of a break from resource gathering and that. Cool. Sweet. Hopefully she's going to give us the spear fishing, you know, with the rope that attaches to the arrows so you can pull them out. I'm hoping we get to learn how to do proper fishing. Okay, so this is a fishy request now. Here we go. Hi again. Let's see what she's got to say now. There's so much beauty in natural world. Okay, all right, fine. I'm not 100% sure what I've got to do with this one. I honestly thought she was going to give us... Oh, fucking heck. Okay. Well, that I was not expecting. How do I dive? L3. Okay. You can't use your Shimu scope under here, so I don't think I was supposed to dive in. I think I better get back up on top of the bridge before I die. How do I get back out? Uh-oh, I'm in trouble. I'm gonna run out of stamina. If I do, I'm gonna get end up all the way back. Uh-oh, can I climb up the leg of this bridge? I'm dead. I'm freaking dead if I can't. Oh no. Oh no, don't do that. I'm doomed. All right, okay, I shouldn't have fallen in the water. There's no way I can make it to shore with this much stamina. So yeah, I'll reconvene when I get back up to... I died. Yeah, I died. Don't fall in from the bridge. There you go. There's a tip for you, beginners. Okay, so I'm back. And it seems to be there's like a secondary sort of mission. And it's a case of having to scan... creatures. Now, I don't think I want to test my luck again of going out on this freaking boardwalk. But I need to scan fish. And I need to scan flying creatures. I think I'm going to scan fish down at the shoreline. At least then if I fall in, there's not far to freaking swim. Okay, I've gone down to the shoreline and I've found this freaking thing. What the hell are you, mate? Enchanted dung! What the fudge? Okay. Yeah, it's me, enchanted dung. Okay. Oh, what the fudge? Okay. Okay. This is just bizarre. Okay, I'll let you know if he asks me to do anything crazy. Oh my days, he wants quite a lot. I haven't got none of that stuff. Right, if you want to come to find this guy, I'll show you where he is on the actual map. So, where am I right now? I'm just here. So, there. Down here. Okay, so that's where the bridge is. On the other southern island. And it's just along the coast. Just near to this bay area, Vinlock Bay. Okay. Very cool. Alright, well, I need quite a lot of dung and stuff to move that forwards. Let's see if we can spot any fish for me to scan. I've got to be careful because there's lots of spider nests around here. I just saw one momentarily ago. I don't want to have to tangle with spiders if I can help it. Coming here at night time probably wasn't the best idea either to try and spot fish, was it? But then I haven't got myself a little camp or anything yet. It's actually really tricky to spot fish. Okay, I'll let you know when I come across my first fish. You know what, chums? I've been looking for fish in this ocean for freaking ages. And I'm not spotting any fish. I even got up to a higher vantage point. Still not seeing any fish at all. So, you know what? I think I might head back to my first base because there was a pond there where I did the fishing originally. And I might be able to scan another flying creature, because I've got to scan one more flying creature. And I hate scanning flying creatures, as you know. Oh no, there's one of these nests right here. Can I get rid of it? Let's see if I can get rid of it before any spiders come and get me. Come on, hurry up and pop. Dang you, come on. We got it. Whee! Okay, that got me quite a lot of amity, but not enough. Right, anyway, we'll head back to the actual shoreline, like I said, people. So there you go, that's a good way to get amity anyway. Nice little sub tip. Chums, at the top of there, look, I've spotted a teleporter place all the way at the top of there. I know that's not why I headed over here, but I might head on up there and see if I can actually get to it. I'm going to give it a go. So when climbing, I'm going to try and take the route of least resistance. Now I can see that there's already sort of like a little mini pathway here. So hopefully I'm not going to slide off of this and I can get some, you know, some stamina back every now and again. And with the same sort of thing, with the same method of climbing trees, I'm hoping that I can just use the crouch method every time I'm in a precarious position to sort of stable myself for a while. Like little rest stops like that, you know? Like here might be a good place to rest. Oh dear, I was wrong. It's hard to know where a good stop is, a place to stop is, to be honest, in this game. And a lot of the camera angles they provide you are a little bit obscuring of view. I mean, look at this. I'm going to drop in a second. I'm going to hopefully drop onto there and get my stamina back. There we go. This is going to be trickier than I thought. I might only give it the one attempt. Hold on, there's some stairs over there. Okay, looking for the path of least resistance. There's some more steps here. Ah-ha-ha! Okay, well, I'll take a little shifty up there. Oh, I need an iron one. Okay. I think I've found some sort of like little mini pathway here, people. Or something, anyway. There's like a slightly easier route. Or at least it's got nice little climbing nooks anyway. Places I can rest. Okay. Are we up there yet? Yeah, we're there. Oh, just four though. I'm probably going to need quite a lot to bring this back into life. Maybe more amity than what I've got. This might have been a bit of a wasted journey, but we'll see. Okay, look, I'm going to learn all of these things if I do it. Sweet. Ah, I can do the stone. I can do the gold dust. Clay. I haven't got any clay with me or seashells. All right, well, we're halfway to getting it done anyway. All right, we can come back here at some point. Seashells. Right, five seashells, five clay. Five seashells, five clay. Right, I can remember that. Okay, we'll come back there at some point. Oh, I can see my base from up here. Let's see if we can glide all the way to it. That'd be freaking awesome. Oh, this is great, isn't it? This is like Zelda Breath of the Wild or something. There's the pond, I think, over there that I need to go and fish at. This is excellent. I think it's now morning as well. Lovely. That was well timed. I just checked my storage to see if I've got any seashells or the other five things that I needed. Okay, I managed to scan another flyer, so now I've just got to scan two fish. Okay, right, so the pond is near here anyway. It was near to where that lady was doing all the combattery stuff, which is just over here, isn't it? So let's head on over. Let's see if we can spot any fish. There's some birds circling around that house I built over there. I might go and have a look over there in a moment as well and see if anything new's happened over there. But yeah, one of the latest updates for this game that's mentioned over on Discord is they're going to make it so fish spawn nearer to the surface to make it easier to spot the fish. I kind of need that update now because I can't see any fish. Not right now, anyway. Okay, chums, there is a fish down here right now. There was a fish right there right now. And it's freaking naffed off. Dang it. I did see a fish. It's going to be trickier than I thought if things despawn for no reason. Chums, as soon as I manage to spot a fish and I start scanning it, it dives and swims away. So I'm wondering whether I shoot it with an arrow. Look, there was another one. Look, there it goes, there. I'm wondering whether if I shoot it with an arrow, if I can scan it when it's dead. Okay, let's put it to the test. There's a fish right there. Oh, he swam off. He's all the way over there. I missed him. That's probably scared him away for life now. They're really tricky to spot, and they're really tricky to hit with an arrow. Oh, I've got him. I got him. Well, I want my arrow. But I don't want to... I don't want to get the fish just yet. Right, I've got another fish, but it's the same species, and I've already gone and speared. Well, I might as well go and get my arrow. I did see an orange fish, but it swam so blinking fast. Yeah, couldn't get him. I'll get out of the water. Getting out of the water is a pain. Look, I could die right now, you know? They need to give you the ability to spear and reel in the fish a lot earlier. A lot earlier. Okay, right. Just managed to scan another fish without even spearing it. A mud one or something. Right, I think we're done. I think we can turn back to the lady on the bridge. Heck yes, awesome. Back to the old bridge. Heck yes, let's go and see the lady on said bridge. It'd be nice if the teleporter places were a little bit easier to craft and get operational. I mean, I'm going to have to look for those seashells and all sorts, aren't I, to try and get another one done on top of that cliff. Right, anyway, let's jump on off and let's go and see this lady then. There you go, I'm done. I don't want to fall in the blanking water. Sweet. She hasn't got many sound effects, has she? A tethered bow. There, that would have been handy to have, love. Yeah. A bow and arrow and string. Brilliant, yeah. That'd be lovely. If I could have that, that'd be brilliant. Are you going to give me one? That'd be nice. Oh, you just gave me the recipe. All right, okay. All right, so if I can go into crafting now. I've got that. Okay. I'm not seeing a tethered one, though. Okay, well, that was a bit weird. You sure you gave me it, love? Provided mirror... materials to Jubari. Oh, I've got to give her. I've got to give her it. Okay. Flint arrows. It's going to take me ages to make that many arrows. It's so hard to come across flint. The rope I can do, the wooden bow I can do, but 52 flint arrows? Seriously? Okay, I can make 10 maybe. No, I can't even make 10. Look, I've only got one flint on me. You have to smash millions of boulders to find one flint. I've only found one flint the whole time I've been smashing boulders. Okay. That's a fun one. Well, hopefully they rebalance how much flint you can find in this game, because flint is freaking rare as rocking horse turd right now. All right, people. Well, I probably won't be doing that for a while, but that's how you can get yourself a tethered bow and arrow, but it takes a lot of doing. A salute to Mondo. Goodbye, goodbye, and goodbye again.